A fox emerged at the Temple Mount during Tisha B'Av, the saddest day in the Jewish calendar when the first and second temples were destroyed, fulfilling a prophecy and a sign for the third temple.